Good day, junior graduates, grade 1. Today's date, activity 26. Create your own work of art below. It can be about any topic, anything you want. Explain what your work of art is about in a few sentences. I decided that I'm going to do undersea life, animal life. So I have been drawing a crab, a fish, an octopus, and a shell animal. And I said about something, then you have to say something about that. Then I decided to say sea life. There are so many different types of sea animals. They all live under the water. So that is just an idea that I'm giving you to help you to understand it better. So now you can go and draw anything about plants, toys, certain foods, and explain a little bit of your picture. You can be very creative with it. As soon as you're done, you can color it in, and then I'll see you with the next lesson.